No, there.
Don't skip anything, please. Don't skip the cutscenes, please. Please what? And thank you.
Why?
Because people want to see it.
I don't.
I do.
Is this diet?
Yep. It's diet. Gross, Sean. Here, let me log in.
Sign in 8 profile? Sean Rocks.
You already signed in, though. It's me.
Why did you spell want to fight? Want to fight?
Do you remember my friend Ben? That was his name. So I'm continuing on.
I don't remember Ben.
All right then.
I have a friend named Ben. I don't read that. Read fast.
They fight.
Who do I get to kill?
Grant them, Scratchy. Fire! Scratchy!
Look at the bunnies.
Fudge town.
Wow, chocolate half price.
Excuse me, Fatty. You're eating our world.
Hey, you're like that rabbit thing from that book about a girl named Alice who goes to Wonderland. What was it called? Oh, yeah. Snow White and Stupid Town.
For your information, I am the white chocolate rabbit.
Hey, white chocolate's not even chocolate. It doesn't even contain cocoa solids.
Well, if I'm not real chocolate, then you probably wouldn't be interested in eating me.
Eat him, Homer.
Eat him.
Ooh, white chocolate.
Maybe you'd do better in a turn-based RPG.
I hate know-it-all chocolate.
Leap, Jumbo, leap.
Why can't Springfield be this delicious?
I think so. I guess he can't.
Okay,
no. We can when it's two player.
Why can't I
take
the
team? It is right after this. So run and jump.
Better jump. Cool.
Mm-hmm. It's fun. You can do double jump too. Double jump.
Good job, fudge. I would just go under.
Jump!
Oh, no.
For a second.
Okay.
It's always a safe bet. Jump is A. Try pressing A.
Jump.
Oh. Why so slow, Fatty? Ain't too many of my relatives.
Okay, now.
Jump.
Double jump.
I love Chocolate City. Jump.
Blood sugar getting low.
Press X to punch.
I want to pet the bunny! Go!
Your subconscious is taunting you, moron.
This land is so chocolatey.
Hit him.
You eat out of compulsion, not pleasure.
It's gonna be a closed rubber funeral!
This place is way better than Vitamin Tropolis.
Oh, press
why,
B.
Why don't stain my clothes?
Oh, hold B.
Why?
Let go of it. He blew it up. Rabbit's after you. Get the rabbit.
Lick my tail!
Oh, go to chocolate buddy hell!
Chocolate bunny.
Here's your dad.
Okay, jump.
Jump. Jump. Jump.
Wildcat. I have no idea.
Nice. One of five. Find them all in each episode to unlock a trophy.
Nice.
You stink of garlic and fish.
Okay. Come on, let me just bite off an ear. Jump.
Your back fat is sweating.
Even eat your candy eyes.
Can I hit him?
No.
Your son is below average. Ow!
Thank goodness this isn't a dream.
To the left. Oh, just run that way. It'll automatically turn that way. The other way. We go that way.
I'm trying to find the bunny.
You already killed him.
No, the
way. We'll go that
way. This place has such a great infrastructure.
Go that way.
This place is completely nuts crazy.
To the right. Keep going.
If this place is a dream, I'll kill myself. I hope I don't run into any Oompa Loompas.
Oh,
1989 wants its fashion sense back.
Die, chocolate! That's enough cake for two birthdays.
I did it with Marge. Ow! Jump! Jump! Why don't you not bite me?
Well, I'm gonna lick you all over.
So much love for the children, I love them. You disgust this chocolate rabbit.
Keep it.
You ate my ears. You can't even dream right.
Chocolate isn't supposed to hop.
No, please don't eat me. I say, you suck. You, sir, are a monster. You're morbidly obese. And I mean morbidly.
You should have stayed in your egg.
Break the Marge statues.
Your eyes look like boobs. You're a special door. You need a lipo. Stack!
Oh, you're gonna get such an eating?
Money is way
cool. I want your chocolate in my mouth!
You're dumber than a bag of hair. Incubitably, you are an ass!
Ran into the pit.
Why so slow, Fatty? Eat too many of my relatives?
I hate know-it-all chocolate.
If you can't do the tutorial, you're really in trouble.
What? How do I get some chocolate?
I could.
Jump. Jump.
Leap, Jumbo, leap!
You chocolate bunny?
What? Yep.
Do the double jump.
What? Jump! I love Chocolate City.
Your son is below average. Eat my fudge. Everyone knows you're bald.
Oh, I'm gonna lick you all over.
Indubitably, you are an ass.
It's gonna be a closed rubber funeral.
Eating is cheating.
Mind if I break off your ear? Yes, yes, yes! Yep.
You stink of garlic. Maybe you'd do better in a turn-based RPG. You couldn't tell caramel from nougat.
I want to pet the bunny.
Bart.
Come on, let me just bite off an ear.
Break it. That combo is not fooling anyone.
You should have stayed in your egg.
Lenny is way
down. You're gonna get such an eating.
Ha! Your back fat is sweating. I say, you suck.
Chomp! Chomp!
You're out of compulsion, not pleasure.
Die, chocolate!
Blood sugar's getting low. Your mouth is a serial killer! I did it with Marge. You confuse food with love.
Chocolate isn't supposed to hop. It's not even my birthday.
Break him. Break him. Quick.
You suck.
Your candy eyes!
Oh. Ow! Hey!
You ruined our utopia!
Holy crap, I'm hollow!
Give me the other one.
You need lipo. Stat!
I want your chocolate in my mouth!
You're dumber than a bag of hair.
Wait, now you get him. Get that one, too.
You're morbidly obese. And I mean morbidly. Oh, you smell like meat! Brown worm. Won't you wake up? Ow. You disgust this chocolate rabbit.
Hit him.
Your eyes look like boobs.
Aim at him. Turn around.
Your subconscious is gone.
Okay, now change. Stop. Stop. Don't move. Move your camera.
This land is so chocolatey.
I guess you beat up that thing. I guess you hit it. You hit the thing that says it has an arrow. Hit the arrow. It's a button.
Better touch it.
Hit it. Oh, why? Mm-hmm. Looks like mint ice cream cookies. That's my favorite. Remember your double jump. Go double jump. Quick. Wait for it. Wait for it. Go up to the edge. Move to the edge.
Yep.
Double jump.
Oh, oh, I have to start all over here.
Come now. It's saved.
Jump.
Now wait for it. Get to the edge so you have more distance. Then aim for it and then double jump. Go.
Yep.
Double jump.
You get on the
cookies. Whoop, double jump.
It's always good to use this thing.
Double jump! I am so buying a summer home here.
He can. So we'll jump in the
thing.
I think you go around the other way. Look at all that fudge. Bottle cap. Keep running. Just don't fall off. There you go. Now do jump.
Way better than Vitamin Tropolis.
What?
It's way better than Vitamin Tropolis. You go up.
Yep.
Oh.
Place has such a great infrastructure.
Jump. Oh, no. Jump. Double jump. Go back and jump.
Jump.
Nice work, video game guy.
Double jump. That's real. Or original.
Look at Colin. Go left. No, not that way. Not that way.
This is the way I went last time.
I know.
And I can't jump up there.
Okay, you got this, Sean. Now go up the thing and don't press jump.
This place is a dream. I'll kill myself.
No, I have to press jump.
Yeah. Once.
Why can't Springfield be this delicious?
No, not jump.
Hey, that was easy.
This time.
I'd love to meet Mayor Chocula. Jump!
And just press up.
Global warming doesn't find out about this place.
Double jump.
Jump.
Press towards
him. I know.
No. Use double jump.
What?
Just double jump.
Double jump.
To the right.
Haha! Right. I've never seen anyone wet their pants while jumping.
There's a ladder right there. Go back. All right.
I've got two now, buddy.
Hit him. Get him. Now eat him. Yay. Pull right trigger. The right trigger.
Lick my tail.
Look at me! I'm a big fat funny ball and I can eat, eat, never get full! This is like a dream come true! Thank goodness I'm not dreaming!
Back is your direction.
1989.
Flatten under my girth, funny ball! Flatten!
Oh, you're all done with that.
Not dreaming!
Did I win?
Yeah, you won.
Not dreaming! What? Damn it, I was dreaming! Why is life so unfair? All I want is the ability to eat everything in sight and turn into a giant ball! Is that too much to ask? Damn you, reality!
Damn you, reality!
Challenge or not? What's time challenge?
You do the level really, really fast. Don't worry about it. Oh, you found a cliche.
What's a cliche?
The double jump. The video game cliche. Double jump. Double jump jump.
You have unlocked Bart to switch character.
Dad, you were asleep on the couch for 3 days.
Whoop,
Press up on the directional.
Let's do this.
Now I'm Bart. Like, stop. Who are you?
Can I'll come in a second. We can soon.
I'm not. What?
Head outside.
Well, I'm just trying to get better vision. It's not letting me get better.
No, it won't. Why? I don't know why. I don't know why. Because I don't want you to see behind it.
Sometimes I don't feel like I'm better than everyone else.
Hurricane's waiting for you, you Friday.
Oh, I have to be home on Christmas.
For Halloween, maybe I won't wear a bow in my hair.
Maybe it's... No, it's directional. You gotta press a direction. Press up. On the directional.
My dad says your dad is incompetent.
Now you're Homer. Get the bottle cap.
Down, Bart. Can I go back?
Yeah, you press up. Or is left.
Finally.
There you go.
Are the bottle caps still mine? One out of 75. Collect trophies to increase your power meter.
Nice. Alright, go towards the beam of light, apparently.
Where's the beam of light?
You keep falling down this way. To the right.
I'm gonna go on the sidewalk. Wait, first I'm gonna go in here.
Oh, you're going to the church.
The Santa Fe Super Chief was the greatest passenger liner ever to ride the rails.
No, he can't.
Hi there,
can
Satan. I mean, Bart. Jack. Where's my god now?
No!
Get back here!
Oh, you scared him, Sean.
I want him
you hurt him.
Look, there's $3,000 in my wallet. Just take it.
$3,000?
Lose some weight, Homer. I'm telling God. Hey, that's not kosher!
God. I'm gonna go punch the windows and see if they break.
I doubt it.
So, I'm doing a flip!
Yeah, it's your double jump.
I'm telling God. I wonder what the Lord's favorite color of person is.
Now I'm going back on track.
Blind.
Don't go in front of me. Follow the beam.
Other way.
You won't go in front of me.
Yeah, right. You should have stayed in school.
Maybe I should remarry and get Seymour.
The cutscene, you don't cut the cutscene, okay?
I see the beam of light.
Okay.
Was that the beam of light?
Yeah. Good job. Just wait for it.
I found the Mr. Beam of Light. Did you come with me?
Yeah, I'm still there.
Hello, pathetic store nerd. One copy of Grand Theft Scratchy, please.
Sorry, sir. That game is rated M.
No problem. I have ID.
This is a Cal Calzone Zone Frequent Calzone Eater's card.
There's a free calzone in it for you.
This never happened.
This never happened.
Wow. Teenagers are so dumb.
Bart, what are you doing near a video game store? Buying a video game? I've heard about this. It's the game where you play a meanie bobini that murders other meanie bobinis. I'm putting this game in the same place I put your swimsuit magazines and your BB gun, Homer's underwear drawer.
Wait, now I have nothing to play except the games I bought yesterday, and I'm totally sick of them. The Simpsons game. This is so weird. The only Simpsons game I can think of is the one where we all pretend Dad isn't an alcoholic. What could it be? This is a manual for a video game set in Springfield. And Dad is a character!
and so is Mom. And Lisa. Who'd want to play her? Whoa! I'm in this game! I wonder what my moves are. Jumping, floating. Oh, man, I gotta try this. Wow, this is the only good book ever written.
Hey, boy, look what appeared in my magic drawer. Hey, what's with the fruity getup? If you're planning on coming home like that, don't bother.
Dad, I'm a superhero now, and I have all these awesome powers.
Superpowers, huh? Well, that's cool, I guess. I was gonna go shoot bats while reading swimsuit magazines in this cave. Wanna come with?
Haha, you're a drunken alcoholic.
Let's pretend I'm not.
Well, you are in this game.
Maybe don't tell your mom about the cave and the swimsuit magazine. The bats are okay, though.
That you've been hanging out down here both weirds me out and makes me jealous.
Don't jump!
What about Lisa, Dad,
see? See? Now it's two player.
Hey! I'm trying to break this. You try.
No, we go this way.
Okay, fine. Just wait for me now.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay, you run that way, and then you press double jump right before you get to the end. And you keep going. Don't stop.
Yeah!
Yeah! Good job, Sean. Now jump and hit.
I want to get that cool thing. You're not allowed to.
I think they want you to, Here, tag him.
Press B to
here, do you want me
Bart
to
slingshot.
Here, you be Homer,
cat B to fly.
And I'll be Bart, okay? If that's okay.
But how do I get up there?
Oh, that's real original.
Double jump.
Yep.
What is that?
Things I go down. I'm a freaking genius.
Why?
What?
You're mean.
Bart, I'm bored. Entertain me.
Aw, come on.
Please.
No, I want to get up too.
You can't. We have to work together.
Yeah.
You'll do the next thing, okay? You have to do the next
thing. They're digging in the right place.
You go stand on the right one. That's the left one. You go stand on the other one.
This way?
Nope. Whoa, watch out. Back that way. To the right. On that one.
Bart, I've been meaning to talk to you about the special feelings you may be having about that platform.
Suddenly, I get every dirty joke I've ever heard.
Okay, now you can jump. Oh. Watch out.
Oh, stop crying, little birdie. Daddy's coming and he's never gonna let you go again.
That's what? Funny.
What? What is this? Egyptian artifacts now less boring.
Remember, people, we came to this museum to steal, not learn. Don't look at any of the displays. Stay focused.
Come on, let's get out of here and find a situation where my new superpowers could be useful.
I think Lenny needs help moving. Dude's got a huge futon.
Wait! Maybe I should stop the bullies from robbing the museum.
Well, you're the Dark Avenger of the night.
It would be kind of embarrassing if I were thwarted by this piece of glass.
Hey, we should switch back now. Where am I? Where are you?
I think we gotta do something. Oh, I gotta climb.
Where are you?
Okay, you gotta.
Ah, there you go.
Go, no, you can't climb this. You gotta go stand on the thing so I can get across. And then you'll come across. You can't climb it.
Bard, it's not polite to walk on the walls.
So go stand on the thing.
All fingerprinting.
The platform. Left, that one. Or the other one.
You ever wonder what our lives would be like if we were gypsy kings? I do! Don't leave me down here!
Okay.
There might be spiders!
Okay, loop around.
There.
Oops, stop. No, he can't climb. You gotta go to the left.
Don't mind if I do.
Sorry. You jump on that. You jump on the thing. Yeah. Just drop.
Yep. Yep.
And then you go stand in that thing.
Another one?
Yep.
You found another cliche. Am I supposed to be impressed?
Mm-hmm.
It takes two losers to make these. This.
Open sesame!
Yay!
I didn't know you spoke Greek!
Hey, Bartman! You ever dance with the devil in the pale moonlight? I bet not!
What? Press X?
Hey, we have a break-in. We better call in backup.
Oh, we got
a fat guy and a little kid.
Technically, they're on our side. So let's get them anyway!
This museum has a strict no punch.
I'm gonna beat you up.
You can't beat me up.
Yes, I can.
You gotta catch me first.
Hey, get back here. Fine, I'm not gonna beat you up. We're gonna go down.
I think there's a ladder right there.
Come on, dinosaur, fight! Where's the ladder? Where is the ladder? Oh, there you are. Homer! Come here, I need your obesity!
I need your help, Sean. I need to go up the ladder.
Why you put the...
If you're on it, you're not supposed to press A. You're just supposed to press up. Press up.
Come on, little bossy boy.
Ah, you weren't supposed to move, Sean.
Why?
It's because I was supposed to go on the other side and jump over, and you didn't let me jump over. You little turkey. You gotta go back up there now so I can jump over. You're supposed to weigh it down because you're fat.
Okay.
Yes.
Then
I'm sorry, that's the truth.
What do I do?
You break the dinosaur after you land on it. You just gotta stand there. Stand on the dinosaur. Oh, run to the back.
Back here?
Yeah. Stop.
Now what can I do?
We'll get to fight more things. Right away.
Where can I go?
Oops, that wasn't where I was supposed to go.
Where can I go?
Okay, come on, this way. Oh wait, hang on, stay there.
Can we switch characters now?
Right after I get us to the new area.
Isn't it amazing that we all evolved from the stuff in this room?
Well, it is Fat Man and Little Bull.
West.
Scum!
Beat these guys because they're come down here.
Taking out the trash is part of the job.
Don't say things
right
you can't take back.
You can go and beat these guys. Okay.
Nice. The uniform makes a man. You must be a pretty crappy man.
Well, there's a cutscene.
Germs? Steel? This museum has it all.
Careful where you step. I lost a contact.
You can't hide behind that flap of hair forever.
Do you seriously think you can defeat three elementary school bullies?
Let me introduce you to my nightstick.
I'm hard enough on myself.
You've offended my delicate sensibility.
I'm glad you made me
die. All right. You'll be fine. You get back.
Don't worry, they love fat guys and kids in jail.
Oh no, the pretend police are mad!
I'm gonna get you up first.
Want some of this pelly?
Beat him up, Sean. Press X.
Hard way or the harder way?
They knocked you out again.
Let me show you to the exit. Hey! Oh. Ooh. You messed with the wrong pally, boyo! Hey.
Okay, okay.
When you get it, it's mine. Because I told you. Ah, it's on my butt. I'm gonna switch now. Get back.
There's supposed to be a thing you're supposed to do.
Yet.
Do something. Maybe you're supposed to break something or
beat her.
Oh, there it is. watch out. Hit, hit, hit. Get him.
God help us!
We got him. Zap the past. Here, you get this. This is yours now.
I was at the other one.
You're Bart now. Okay? Okay, now go use that thing. You gotta blast things. You go into this room. Blast that. Right trigger. Left trigger, then right trigger. Oh. Go back and get it again. Oh, it's the B button, sorry.
Don't take it.
It's yours. You're the only person who can take it.
Fine.
Okay, now go back. Press the B button. Right trigger, B button.
Right trigger and then B button.
Yeah. Or right trigger, left trigger, right trigger. You gotta figure out how to shoot. When you're in that mode, you're supposed to be able to shoot. Maybe it's the B button or the X button.
I did try the B button and it was shooting lasers.
Okay, that's what you're gonna do. Shoot the laser. Shoot the laser. Hit that thing.
Welcome to Springfield Museum's History of Man.
And Woman.
And Woman.
Hey! Nice one, guard card.
It's in here, Homer.
There's another laser beam right here.
But I found something. I found something, Homer.
I know, but it's over here. Come on, back this way.
You can't get it.
Okay, so come get them. Not best, wrong one. Left trigger, and then shoot that thing. Shoot the thing. Shoot the thing.
You guys aren't exactly the Hardy Boys, are you?
Our first diorama depicts early man. One of the traits that sets our human forefathers apart was the emergence of the four-fingered hand we know today.
Just give up! You're in over your head!
If you're talking about school, I'd agree!
You can't. You gotta use the thing.
Fine, you shoot it.
Do you want Homer?
No, you just get to shoot it. Because I found a place.
Bone has a weapon! I have to remember that.
Come this way.
I am the greatest.
Honey, that's the same way we just came.
I'm like fruit in a smoothie. I totally blend in.
The Middle Ages were a turbulent time, as the vestiges of the Roman Empire smoldered. Castle storming was all the rage. If you weren't storming a castle, you were worse than a loser.
Am I moving too fast for you?
No, you're moving too stupid.
I have an itch, it's driving me crazy!
Story of Jebediah Springfield, the noble founder of Springfield, despite facts uncovered by troublemaker Lisa Simpson proving he was actually a bloodthirsty pirate. So forget the last part of my statement, okay?
Fatty goodness!
Yeah. Here, come on. Come on, Uncle Andy, come here.
I don't think... Can you get in there with that? I don't know.
two targets. Oh. The two targets I need are... Maybe there's another way.
The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a giant nuclear furnace.
I am frequently underestimated, never imitated. No!
3/4 of the Earth is covered by water, the water of life.
We'll look for other things you can find.
Hey, Homer, a little help?
Okay, so you're supposed to do something.
Mercury was named for the Roman god Mercury, a winged messenger. The thick clouds that cover Venus create a greenhouse effect that keeps it at a toasty 864 degrees Fahrenheit. If you weigh 100 pounds on Earth, you would weigh 38 pounds on Mars due to the smaller mass of the red planet.
Space bus?
Huh.
Yeah. Right.
A belt of asteroids separates the four inner planets from the five outer planets. My belt separates my gut from my junk. Saturn's seven rings are made of billions of ice particles, just like the heart of my ex-wife. Constant storms rage on the surface of Neptune. What do I have to screw to get a cup of coffee around here? I've been recording this stuff for hours. Yeesh! Pluto is the only planet not yet studied closely by a space probe, 'cause it's boring. How often are you supposed to wash your hair? It's bad if you do it every day, right? In college, I ate another guy's barf to get into a fraternity. Armageddon, best second act in movie history. What's with Flava Flav and the clock? Funny story. I killed the guy who's supposed to make me read the stuff about the planets.
Thank you.
Look at the bottom.
Knocked you out of your orbit.
I'm sorry, Jimbo. I'm afraid I can't let you do that.
I'm not going up there. I've had too much dignity and fear.
Got him.
No.
Yay, high five, Sean.
Stop freaking me out with your unusual gliding and slingshot abilities. We're just henchmen, man. Skinner hired us.
Principal Skinner?
Skinner?
Yes,
that
it is
guy?
I mean, me. No, it is I, yeah. The city cut our science budget so much I needed to steal from the museum just to have visual aids.
I've never heard of such an evil plan. You're like if the Iron Sheik had a baby with Rowdy Roddy Piper times a billion.
That's a wee.
This Azoraptor's coccyx would have inspired a generation of students to fall in love with science. Oh, well, looks like it's jail for me.
Sorry. Would have been here sooner, but I can't get the hang of this dang map quest. Turns out there's a north and a south Elton Avenue. Really messed me up.
You've learned a valuable lesson, Skinner. Confessing to crime doesn't pay. Book 'em, Wiggum.
I know I'm supposed to book 'em. Gosh, you don't have to be such a jerk about it.
I think I'm gonna like having unbelievable superpowers.
Great job, Simpson. High five.
Time challenge unlock.
Okay.
Oh, we only need two more Krusty coupons.
Let's wait for the animation and then we're probably gonna go for a break. They fight.
Okay. See, this manual says you have video game powers too. It explains how you can turn into a giant ball.
This book's too hard. You just tell me how.
No matter what I do, I can't shake this head stubble.
I probably won't be able to hide behind this hair flap forever.
Hair flap. All right, let's pause it.
I can't promise I'll try, but I'll try to try.